こんにちは。Welcome to Japanese Tutor NZ. Today I'll give you JLPT in 5 words listening exercise. This is day 40. I will say the words and you can pause and I will repeat the translation afterwards. Okay, let's get started. 走る、走ります。走って、走らない。To run.3日 third day of the month 3 days 大好き be very fond of A yes I see 咲く咲きます咲いて咲かない to blossom 入り口 entrance これ this 先生 teacher買い物、ショッピング、いや、not likable. Okay, that is all for today. When you want to learn more, please contact us through the website japanesetutor.co.nz. ありがとうございました。またね。